taken so serious. I don't think they mean any harm, but it would sicken you too if it happened to you when you had to relive every part. Here come the flashbacks, the panic attacks. How long does that shit last? I'm losing myself by the day, see, and I know you all think that I'm crazy. That's the demons that show up at the foot of my bed. It's just figments from memories that fucked up my head. The night terrors ain't nothing but a real bad dream. Quit being that goddamn drama queen. I steal myself in a soundproof room so no one can hear how loud I scream. But you don't think it's as bad as it seems, cause you never dealt with PTSD.
Frozen in your tracks, take a visit to the past to see the devil.
Around cigarettes, you know how many people smoke? Approximately 1 billion, and just about everybody I know. You think you know, but you don't. When someone's broke, you can't just heavy sigh and roll your eyes. Like if they ain't physically ill, then they must be a liar. But wouldn't you recede to the fire if everything around you became a threat and everyone surrounding you said get over it? It becomes unbearable to live in. So listen, triggers are relentless, they ain't gonna quit. They don't go away just cause you don't believe it. Reliving each nightmare on an everyday basis. I don't think I can do this, I don't think I can take this.
To see the devil's dirty deed, leave a mark on.